I'm pretty much positive.
That's good.
Trade places with her so your mom can comment.
Okay, yeah. Push them together. He wasn't on your outside rein enough, then he didn't have the connection to make the in-goal consistent back. Now you're losing impulsion. Better, but a little more neck bend than shoulder and bend there. And now halt, finish. Okay, so big steps. Could have established a halt for another second. He didn't quite put down his all 4 feet.
3 seconds.
Mm-hmm. Nice job. Motoring, all right. Mm-hmm. Not quite swing enough, but... Flexion would have been better, but pretty good. I think shoulder in a little bit. Your seat. All right, a little bit abrupt. Good job making him wait for the preparation. Give that inside hand. Watch your inside hand on this video and see how it bounces. Flexing enough there, you can do it. Scanner there. Lovely transition. Half halt, straighten, go for it. Go for it. Come on, go. That's not going. going for it. Yeah, you just use a transition. Just beat me.